Welcome to my channel. It's your boy 28th, the producer with no hits, the engineer with no accolades, and today I'm here to go across the shores. Listen, I found this song, not gonna lie, didn't really understand what these men were saying, and I clocked on their subtype, and these men are actually going in. These men are cold, you get me? So today we've got Chucky Beats. The track is entitled Couvre-fou. I don't know if I'm botching up that pronunciation, but man tried. You get me? So Tricky Beats is the producer. This is basically, this is the DJ Khaled of Belgium, innit? He's brought together, he's got Frenetic, he's got Gico, and he's got YG Pablo. I'm telling you lot, this song is cold. You get me? So, before we start the reaction, please hit the subscribe button, hit the little notification bell as well so you can be alerted to whenever releasing new videos, and hit the like button as well so the YouTube algorithm can start doing us some favours. So, without further ado, Chucky Beats, Couvre-fou. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Shout out to the director, Andy G, Andy G Mutanga, and Twan Brooks. Shout out to the directors of the video. Empty streets, COVID-y. The COVID-y times and that, I see you. Man, them were still working though. I think that's my brother on the left. On the car left, I think that's Tricky Beats. We'll figure it out, don't worry.
Couvre-feu, pourrais-je briser la glace si j'ouvre le feu? M'en sortir et faire de la maille, c'est tout ce que je veux. Ouais, c'est tout ce que je veux.
That's what I want.
Si je déclare ma flamme, couvre-feu. Police, bitch, Uber, fouet. Police, bitch, tu connais la suite.
Je signe les DS, je ne dépense que dans appartement. Kéko fait nos bruits, c'est nous les prochains, évidemment. Je connais la vie des gens, mais apprends-toi à te connaître mieux. Je m'échapperai dans Merco Benz, coup d'extincteur au coup de feu.
Prêt ta mère, Merco Benz. I know he's talking about the Benzy, but I'm not really too sure what he said about the Benzy, but it sounds hard. Yo, I don't want no one chatting shit to me, because how many of us listen to Afrobeat and we don't know what on earth is going on, but we're still vibesing. These men have really put the subtitles here, but it's going a bit too fast, as you know. I wasn't born here, and I wasn't born where these men are from as well. So reading the English a bit fast can be a bit techie for me still, not going to lie to you. But man say, Moko Benz. Say nothing, but I hear you still. Man talking about the Benzy.
On marie le comportement, tellement drip, t'es parti, m'google, on dirait que j'ai du fric sur demande. Qu'est-ce pour rentrer chez moi? J'ai une bête de caisse, t'es une bête de foire. J'ai jamais fait l'uni, je faisais du fric quand tu faisais tes devoirs, yeah.
Je l'aime tellement que par fierté je ne veux plus d'elle. C'est moche mais j'ai déjà vendu la mort pour que ma vie soit plus belle. J'ai souvent prié pour que le très haut me...
Hey, man came with the rap in the video, tout combat. Non, let's restart this verse. This verse sounds cold.
J'ai une bête de caisse, t'es une bête de foire. J'ai jamais fait l'uni, je faisais du fric quand tu faisais tes devoirs, yeah.
Je l'aime tellement que par fierté je ne veux plus d'elle. C'est moche mais j'ai déjà vendu la mort pour que ma vie soit plus belle. J'ai souvent prié pour que le très haut me guide. Mouvement historique, ciel bleu, jeune boss, moment épique. Je reviendrai pour les doubler si ils pensent qu'on est kitsch. Je ne crois qu'en Dieu, ma daronne, mes refs et mon équipe.
Listen, you need to
read this. Reviendrai pour les doubler si ils pensent qu'on est kitsch. Je ne crois qu'en Dieu, ma daronne, mes refs et mon équipe.
Man said, grrp out, kick it on drill like I'm in London. But I see what you're saying, my brother. I really see what you're saying, my brother. Listen, do you know what I love about this video? Like, I think they've realized that one of the reasons why I reacted to it, because I can tell there's a part of them that's trying to market themselves towards just internationally to the English speaking countries and that, you get me? Because they wouldn't have put this here for no reason, you get me? Like, this is the sound that is popping right now. We've got the Gunners, we've got the Little Babies, you've got the D-Block Europe's, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, we've got the GU's of the world, you get me? Like, this is that kind of vibe. But these, man, I like the aggression that they're spitting with this one, you know? Like, I like, man likes the flariness that they've got over there in Belgium still. Is that what you, man, are telling me, my brothers? Is that what you, man, are really telling me over there in Belgique? Is that what you're saying? I like that. Hey.
Comme si j'étais à Londres. Bébé, je viens de là où beaucoup d'étoiles finissent à Londres. Je savais qu'elle en avait pas trop, donc je lui ai donné une chance. Et j'ai pris ceux qui étaient interdits, car à ma vie, je voulais donner du sens. Couvre-feu, Genja, super, crackling. Freno, Gecko, Pablo, White.
La relâche, elle est mienne. Tout trop besoin qu'on le teste. Shot, ratatata, je vais plus donner le
mien. Bichiti!
Ratatata. Is that what you're telling them, my brother? Ratatata. My brother, no. Let's go back.
Plus trop besoin qu'on le teste. Shot, ratatata, je vais plus d'ennemis. Vers ceux qui sous-estiment, tu suceras quand ça brillera. Fais pas l'hypocrite. Ce qui les attire, c'est le fame. Les fans et YG dans la Benz. Ça pète le mise de la tête.
Oh,
on a fixé dans les veines. Et nous, c'est pas la même. Ils veulent la vie que l'on mène.
Couvre-feu. Tout pour rage, briser la classe si j'ouvre le feu. M'en sortir et faire de la maille, c'est tout ce que je veux. C'est tout ce que je veux. Si j'éclaire ma flamme, couvre-feu. Police, bitch, Uber, fouette. Police, bitch, tu connais la suite.
Super, incroyable.
Alright, this is hard. Aye, Chucky, you done the madness. I like this link up still. Chucky, you done the madness, man's feeling this link up still. Shout out to my brothers them in Belgium, man. You man are doing your thing. You man are really doing your thing. Shout out to the director as well, Andy G Mutanga and Twan Brooks, innit? Shout out to them, man, there. You get me? Because the team here, they really done their thing when it comes to putting this song. The video is high quality. I love the video, the quality of the video, like from the way that it was color graded, from the locations, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, I feel like this video is really, really hard, you get me? Like, and for me, I'm just reacting to it on a vibes point of view, you get me? Like, you can read, like, these men are actually saying something when you read into the translation, you know what I'm trying to say? But sometimes when you're translating something word for word and you're trying to understand, it might not make sense too tough. I don't know if I'm the only one, like, I'm not too sure if I'm the only one that feels that way. You get me? Like, for all of my bilingual people, you know when you try to translate something word for word, it might not sound as good. So I just like to take in the energy from how these men are coming from it. I say, "Sha-ra-ta-ta-ta." Shout out to my brothers in Belgium, you get me? Shout out to Chucky Beats. The song is entitled Couvre-feu, you get me? Shout out to Frenetic. Shout out to Gico. And shout out to YG Pablo, innit? You man are doing your thing. Before I go, please hit the like button so the YouTube algorithm can start doing us some favors. Hit the subscribe button and hit the little notification bell as well, so you can be alerted to whenever we release a new video. It's been your boy 28th, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.